Wait a minute. Maybe Pauline will be useful.
Time's up. Open the door.
Hey, fellas. Little birdie told me you're looking for these.
I swear he came in here.
He did.
What the hell? Where is he?
Don't care. It's time to go.
Here, Pauline can have her little leg back.
Thanks.
We gotta go.
Damn it.
How do you get the keys to the helo?
We gotta find Parker.
I'll go below.
All right.
We were able to narrow the search grid using Parker's Bandium message.
And you found the stargaze.
Courtesy of the KZ Epic high-res weather satellite. This was taken a few minutes ago. The helo just left the ship.
Do we know who's on it?
No, but I can try to get the satellite's thermal feed. That may give us more details.
Yes, do it. And get the coordinates of that ship to naval operations.
Sat bomb. Parker?
You okay?
It's night, and we're just peachy.
Knight, watch your six.
We have reason to believe that the men who boarded that ship are not who they say they are.
Yeah, figured that when they tried to kill us.
They're gone now. The three of them just took off in the helo with their cell jammer. Although we've got a wounded pilot who needs immediate medevac.
And the rest of you?
Jimmy's with me. Torres is with the crew.
Okay, where's Parker?
We can't find him.
What do you mean?
I mean, we have looked everywhere.
What? Look again.
I found him.
Where?
There. This is the thermal feed from the weather satellite. Jess, you said there were three gunmen, right?
That's right.
Then why are there four heat signatures on this helicopter?
It's a rear storage compartment.
What the hell is Parker doing?